Peterson said something about looking back upside down between your legs if you want a new perspective. Coleridge got whacked by Laudanum. Thoreau got his looking through the bars of a jail. Platt didn't exactly choose electricity, but it certainly had its effect. They say Faulkner matter-of-factly stopped drinking when he wrote, but had such a bad case of the stims he couldn't deliver the elegant sobriety of his Nobel speech. For me, the answer is an amphetamine salt tablet stimulant, a serotonin uptake mood enhancer, a couple of cups of coffee, and two stiff shots of vodka. My perspective, connect the dots.